shit after the show. It's these moments when I feel like everywhere I am is home. At Chasing Rainbows, Dolly said life's not a destination. It's a journey, and the way you live is what makes the impression. The hardest thing to leave, since no one ever tells you what true family should be. They'll threaten you with loneliness should you leave the nest. How could anyone who threatens ever claim to know what you need best? Stargazing penguin huggers, hardcore faggots, come on over. Sissy slices complimentary. Do you want meat or vegan friendly? A rimmer or a sister fister? Vegan ally, bottom feeder, and up the wolf dykes. Waking dreamers, larpers, and all deep sea creatures. Hotel pool 24 hours, workout room, then hit the showers. Gay marriage, that shit's for suckers. Equal rights, you motherfuckers. Bus dance moves to diamond rings. It's times like this that we're living. 10 months sober, take deep breaths. A shy and lonely hunter rest. One more borrowed stranger's bed to fall asleep watching Star Trek. Goodbye the very next day. I just know the world is small and my friends.